Magandang umaga sa lahat. So, a day in my life as a mother of four and as a full-time remote PPC, Amazon PPC manager. So, knowing that we are remotely working, so basically, I'm mostly at my office, you know, 16 hours because, you know, I need to work harder to get a better life. So, here you go. After I wash my face, brush my teeth, I just go outside to see the sunlight and I check my eggplant and I wanted to see the progress of what I did kasi nag-experiment ako, which I put plastic on each of those eggplants na nabunga kasi ayoko talagang mag-spray and I saw na yung mga bunga niya inuud na. I cut them and throw them away. And then those little ones is I put a plastic kit on it para hindi siya magkauod. And so far, it's doing good. Maganda nga siya. Maganda yung kulay. Yung kumbaga para siyang yung ginamitan ng synthetic. Pero no, it's all organic. Hindi ako nag-aabono ng synthetic dito. Yung gamit kong abono dito, cause ano din siya eh, medyo napabayaan ko kasi siya. And then, what happened is that, hindi na siya masyadong bumubunga, wala na din siya masyadong bulaklak. And then, so chinek ko yung ginawa kong experiment din, which is inspired by my husband before, na bumibili siya ng ano, ng yung organic na pampabunga. So, I heard him na yung ano daw, yung panit ng, yung peel ng ano, ng banana mixed with sugar or molasses is good for plants, yung mga flowering at saka mga namumunga na plants. So, I chopped, since we did have a lot of banana few months ago, I chopped it and hindi namin naubos kainin. So, ginawa ko, chinap ko siya, I put it in like a gallon, malaki siyang gallon, half gallon nga siya eh. So, and then I mix it with sugar until I was able to bought molasses and I added more molasses. So, kinunan ko yung liquid part kasi may buo pa din talaga doon sa loob ng ano ng gallon. Marami pang buo pero may liquid na siya. So kinunan ko yung liquid ng mga isang cup, one cup of it. So yung ginawa ko is I mix it with water and then yun yung dinilig ko dito. So ayan, ang dami niyang bunga, guys. Ang dami niyang bulaklak, guys. And then madami na din siyang bunga. It's more than 10 pieces na already and dalawang puno lang 'yan. So ayan. So the next day, may kakainin na ako sa umagahan. I'm going back to my diet na okra at saka talong every morning so that healthier and then para hindi na tumaas yung blood pressure ko. So ayan na guys, diba? Nakaka-stress relief din kasi siya. So ayun, hopefully I can be able to manifest or to make things come true for me. Kasi gusto ko talagang mag-greenhouse with cabbage and lettuce. So, guys, here you go. I'm gonna show you also that my best friend, the rats, are eating my eggplant. So, they are my best friend talaga. Kumukuha talaga sila ng share sa mga tanim ko.